I want to tell you the most important thing for women in general is her health, because she always neglects her health and takes care of the family. And because of that, many women suffer in real life with cervical cancers, and they will come to the hospital only in the fourth stage or third stage. I'm being a daughter and a sister of a doctor, I'm aware of this, and I've worked in my last 30 years with Infosys Foundation on this particular area, and that I want to give a suggestion. There is a vaccination which is given to girls between the age of 9 to 14, known as the cervical vaccination, which can, if the girls take that, it can be avoided. May I request that to the House that we should incorporate that vaccination for the benefit of our girls, because prevention is better than cure. My father, being a doctor, always used to tell me, when a woman dies, when a mother dies, in the hospital it's a count plus one. But for the family, a mother is lost forever. Maybe a man can get another wife, but children will never get another mother. Mother plays an important role, and cervical cancers are more in the later part of life. So I request that our government should look into this matter. And they have handled a very big vaccination drive during COVID. So this may not be very difficult if you can vaccinate our girls in the teenage 9 to 14. This is my first point.
Who has developed the vaccine?
This vaccination is developed in the West for a long time, sir. It is already given for the last 20 years. I tried one batch in my time 10 years back with government of Tamil Nadu, with K. Shanta, the director of the Mad Adyar Cancer Institute. It worked very well. So it is not expensive, I'm sure. You know, today is 1,400 rupees for a person like us who are in the field. But if the government intervenes and negotiates, it can be, and it's any business is a win-win situation. He also should make certain money, but you can bring it to 700-800 rupees. And we have such a large population, sir, it will be benefiting for our girls in future.
Ashwini, please convey it to the health minister, Naddaji.
Yes, sir. The second point, which is very dear to my heart, is I'm going to talk. I may exceed 1 or 2 minutes, sir.
Please, madam, yeah. No problem.
ಅನುಕ್ಷಣದ ಸುದ್ದಿಗಳಿಗಾಗಿ ವಿಸ್ತಾರ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಯೂಟ್ಯೂಬ್ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಹೊಸ ಸುದ್ದಿಗಳ ನೋಟಿಫಿಕೇಶನ್ಗಾಗಿ ಬೆಲ್ ಐಕಾನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಲೇಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಅಪ್ಡೇಟ್ಸ್ಗಾಗಿ www.vistaranews.com ವೆಬ್ಸೈಟ್ಗೆ ವಿಸಿಟ್ ಮಾಡಿ. ಅಂಗೈಯಲ್ಲೇ ಜಗತ್ತಿನ ಸುದ್ದಿ ತಿಳಿಯಲು ವಿಸ್ತಾರ ನ್ಯೂಸ್ ಕನ್ನಡ ಆಪ್ ಡೌನ್ಲೋಡ್ ಮಾಡಿ.